friends, today we will see traditionally how cashew nuts are shelled and extracted from their covering. Here you can see my mother-in-law is going to help me out. So here what she is doing is she has lit fire to heat water. In that fire she threw some of those raw cashews. And you need to constantly keep moving them so that they don't burn for just for 3-4 minutes. And you can see the outer covering has some oil in it. Hence you can see when she's pulling it out, it's still on fire. After the fire extinguishes, when it is hot itself, we need to shell them. It needs practice and skill, and you should be careful while dealing with this. Once the shells have been roasted completely, you need to hit on the sides of the shell gently. It needs practice, and those who have been doing it from a long time can extract the entire cashew as a whole. But those who are newbies, when they try, some of the cashews they may break, but it doesn't matter because the flavor and the taste of these roasted cashews are far more tastier than the store-bought ones. The store-bought ones are processed differently. I heard they are processed using hot water and then using machines for deshelling them. But here, as we see, the traditional method is always the best. Shelling these cashew nuts is not that easy since it has to be broken and shelled when it's hot. The skin of our fingers might peel, so be extra careful, friends. Have a plate full of those roasted cashew nuts. You can see there is a thin layer covering which keeps the flavor intact. We have to remove that and then eat the cashews.